Welcome to our channel. Today we're gonna open this thingy. Let's see what it says. Okay, we're gonna open it now. First thing, we open the lid, just like a McDonald's box. So there's a surprise. My sister's joining me.
Okay. I wanna open this one.
Okay.
The surprise.
10 surprises. Okay, we'll open the first one. The first one is peanut butter.
Whoa, Lisa, that's cool.
The next one is, what is this?
Is this chicken nuggets?
Maybe. This is a spoon and a little tiny unicorn thingy. Let's see if this chicken nuggets.
Maybe it is.
It's a little surprise.
Let me see what's inside.
Maybe I got the thing out. So let's use an elephant. What can we do with it? Is there instructions? Okay, great. There's instructions.
What is this? What is it? What is this?
I don't know. That's all we got.
Ew!
I want to open it.
Let me see this.
It is a little tiny cup. Let's see the instructions.
I opened it!
I almost read the instructions. So let's see what it says.
Lisa, look.
There's some more stuff. Let's open the pot.
Whoa! This is way more better. I was gonna get this.
We got a little packet. Don't open it. Don't open it. Because there's glitter inside. You can't open it. I know it. Because you can't read yet, Mimi. So
no, Lisa, I'm just reading this.
Okay. And there's a little packet.
We'll see a bolt.
Wise. I'm not going to take it out. I don't know what do we do with this thing. Let me try to open it, Mimi. Maybe we get instructions. How about instructions? Oh, there it is. We'll open the instructions here. What is this? Don't open it. It's glitter or slime. Don't open it.
What? It's french fries.
You know, there's nothing inside. You can get it out if you want. Holy crap.
Oh, holy crab.
Crab. Whoa, that's a lot of instructions.
Can you see?
Whoa.
Mama.
Oh, that's my brother, Alex Smith. Alex is messing up.